You.
Hold on. Alright. We got another one from South Park.
Okay. What we got?
This is Bill Cosby's best moments.
Mr. Cosby.
Billy Cosby, America's dad. He was America's dad at one point.
Yeah, man. And America's most wanted. Yeah, the other boy.
Well, yeah, his nigga never was on the run, but.
Yeah, man. Wanted by women he deceived and did wrong all over the world. All right, but let's see how South Park's about to handle this, man.
All right, here we go.
Oh boy, we're going to the zoo. We can eat jello pudding. It's just gonna be fun, kids. We're going to the zoo. We can eat the jello pudding and chocolate cake. Hey, what are you doing? If you're gonna ride the bus in South Park, you're gonna have to sit in the front.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where the first class seating is.
Okay.
Yeah, how do you like that, Richard?
Well, it's very nice, actually. Yeah, I'll bet it is. Very, very comfy.
Uh-huh, looks like it.
Kyle. Bill Cosby is here to see you.
Huh?
Bill Cosby, yes, is here to see me. Yes.
Oh, there he is, coming down the stairs.
Hello.
Hello, son. Your Save the Living Room hashtag is getting a lot of attention, and we think it's great.
We?
I'm just a small part of a big, epic holiday special, which is going to air this weekend. It's a shame how families don't gather in the living room like they used to, and we think a big holiday special is just a thing America needs.
Wow, that's awesome.
Well, the producers of the show saw how much your idea was trending and thought we should get your hashtag on board with ours.
I'd love to.
Great. I'll go right now and tell them you're on board. We gotta do this quickly.
Okay, no problem.
This holiday special is gonna bring families together again, son.
Happy
holidays!
Yeah,
holidays. I guess it's time to leave.
Oh, but it's snowing out there.
Yeah, but I need to get home.
But it's snowing out there.
I really should go.
Oh, what's the hurry?
Say, what's in this drink?
That's just some J-E-L-L.
This is the oddest holiday special I've ever seen.
Sometimes I wish there were two of me. Oh, wait, there are. Oh, Bill.
Oh, yes, my God. Bill.
Come on out here.
Hello, boys and girls.
I'm Bill.
And I'm Bill.
And together we're Bill and Bill. Two birds of a feather coming to your school. Gonna show you all about what gentlemen do. When you're not quite sure how you feel, ask Bill and Bill.
Say, Bill.
Yes, Bill.
Would you like to join my gentleman's club?
You know I would, Bill.
I am gonna change. I am.
Whether she takes you back or not.
Yeah, well, but I want her to take me back.
Yeah, but if you're just changing to get her back, then you're being selfish again.
Okay, look. The bottom line is, you still have to have faith in boys because I miss you, Wendy.
Traitor! Fuck you, Stan. You're a traitor.
What the fuck
somebody doing? Oh, he's pressing pickle.
What the fuck was Butters doing?
Ah, he's got him a traitor.
Butters ass. This nigga.
Oh man. Yeah, man.
Okay, that was very few moments Bill Cosby had in South Park. That's surprising. I thought they would attack that. They would attack his transgressions more.
Definitely, man.
I suppose.
Yeah, it looks like a lot of some of it was from the earlier episodes of South Park, man. But they definitely should have. I expected a lot more.
They had Bill Clinton there. That was surprising.
Bill and Bill.
You want to join my gentleman's club?
Bill Cosby, you know I would. A lot of allegations out there between the two of them. A lot of allegations between the two Bills.
Not sure how you feel.
Damn.